Well, three people are now facing illegal drug charges in Orangeburg County after a traffic stop over the weekend. According to the sheriff's office, 24-year-old Elijah Grant and 55-year-old Aretha Brooks were both charged with trafficking cocaine, methamphetamine, possession of a weapon, and more. 35-year-old Emmanuel Johnson was charged with one count of trafficking methamphetamine. After searching the car, deputies seized several narcotics, a firearm, and ammunition.